I'm Tony Leonard, coach of Corpus Christi Boxing Club. The grant that we got out of the housing executive has enabled us to bring more kids off the street and basically, you know, let them fulfill their dreams of someday maybe they're going to be a champion. It paid for new bags, new supports, gloves, mitts, headgears, the gum shields, skipping ropes. Kids are from Ballymurphy, Wade Rag, West Rag, Barnsley, Spring Hill. Hopefully we'll be talking about them in, you know, 3 or 4 years.
I'm Lauren Leonard, one of the female coaches from Corpus Christi Boxing Club. The housing executive grant allowed us to buy in a lot more new equipment and have a lot of different exercise stations going on so we could keep the kids engaged and entertained. They're all kids from the local area. They're coming to learn a new sport. We're taking them back to the basics, learning all the fundamentals of boxing, a lot of floor work, core skills, and then we're getting them on the bags and gloves. And there's a real big focus on non-contact boxing. We have a few sessions within the club, which allows us to take ages from 8 up to over 18, a few seniors. Gets them in off the street, they're having a good time.